connecting you to Laurel and connecting Laurel to the rest of the Pine Belt. WDAM 7 is your local news.